YouTube, this is Mystique. This is my third video, I believe. I've been trying to find different ways to transition into my natural hair, and I'm becoming more and more obsessed with it. Like, oh my god, hurry up and grow. I want to see the waves and the curls, and you know, just all these women I see, they're so happy with their natural hair. And just hair shows that are coming up here in Tampa, November the 6th, I think there's one. There's one in Orlando coming up. I'm really excited. I'm trying to find different natural products to use. Like right now I'm using my own little conditioner. I have one that doesn't have any mineral oil. I use that down by itself, and then I put extra virgin olive oil in it, almond oil, lavender oil, tea tree oil, jojoba oil, some of that shea butter oil, aloe vera, honey. What else do I put in there? Jamaican black castor oil. I don't know. I have my own thing that I made my own. My light fell. Anywho. Made my own deep conditioner and my own oil spray or whatever. Just trying to keep my hair really, you know, moisturized, because my natural hair is starting to come through. I don't know if you can, like, use this so hood, but whatever. If you can see, like, the waves. Even my edges are starting to grow back in a little bit. I don't know if you can see that. See little waves, and I have this little poof that I'm rocking here. It's a fake one, but one day I am claiming that it's gonna be real. So, I can't wait until I can do like this and it's my real natural hair, because it did not go overnight. Let me tell you, y'all seen my hair recently, and it's about this big when I put it all up, and I used Eco Styler. And that was funny. On top of the Eco Styler has the Obama, you know, sunrise symbol on it. And it says, the change we believe in. That was really cool. Sorry for anybody who doesn't support Obama. Whatever. But yeah, I used that and I put that on there the night before. And I put 1,000 pins in here, so when I do like this, it doesn't come off. And just put like a hair band or something like that right here, just to jazz it up a bit. I don't know. I just wanted to share my enthusiasm with my hair journey and show how my natural hair is growing in. And my hair, I'm gonna be talking about my edges a lot, y'all, because I'm that's my sign. My edges is growing back, my natural hair, and I ain't gonna be thin headed anymore. It's gonna be cool. But anyways, so yeah, that's pretty much, you know, all I had. It was just like a quick check-in, you know, with everyone who is watching. And, you know, I'll probably deep condition it tomorrow. And I need help on what date I should push myself for the big chop. Lord, I don't know how I'm gonna do that. It's gonna be long and stringy, and I'm still be like, oh, keep it there. No. But, yeah, I need to figure out a date when my hair really starts growing out. Because really, honestly, it's only been since August 18th. And here it is, October. of this year. So it hasn't been long that I've started not putting a relaxer in my hair, but I'm really excited for it to grow out. Just to see what it's going to look like and how healthy I can, you know, get it. And how thick it's going to be. Things like that. So I'm getting really excited. Starting caring less of what people are going to think of me when I finally chop it off. I just wanted to share my excitement, like I said. So, like I said, like I always will say, guys, love, peace, and chicken grease. Bye.